must be the end. Following a dream I had 3 years ago, I have become deeply moved by the plight of the Tibetan people and filled with the desire to help them. I also awoke from the same dream, realizing that I had subconsciously gained knowledge of a deductive technique involving mind-body coordination operating hand-in-hand with the deepest level of intuition.
Connecting information like dust in the wind.